something newsworthy. Bear Garden live in the Countdown studio. Garden writing the news live on Countdown. And now it's back to Tears for Fears.